Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. This is one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it, and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures. We're underway. Papadopoulos. Good clearance and very necessary. That's not going to make it. He gets past his man. And it's hoisted clear. Adrian. Receives it in a good position. He's had that put on a plate. He's missed, but not by that far.
Good effort. Very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. He's found his man.
Yeah, very careless, and I leave it at that.
Papadopoulos. Oh, good interception. Oh, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Chance to break. He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. Ball has crossed the line, and it's a foul.
Papadopoulos.
I wonder what you've seen, Jim, over the early moments of the game.
Well, both sides seem happy with the patient approach for now, still trying to have a good look at one another.
It's a good throw at all, really. He's given away possession cheaply. Offside, yes it is. Gets wrestled off the ball. And now they can launch a counter. Loses his balance and loses the ball.
That's just an example of overcommitting, and they're fortunate for the quality of the intervention. It was vital.
Good idea, just poorly executed. Could move up a gear here. And that has been clubbed away. Knocks it away. Papadopoulos. Cuts it out. Ball is over the line. Cut out in the nick of time. It's gone a long way up and away. The other side really getting hold of the ball. And the counter is on.
Maldini.
Chip through. Uto. So it is still 0-0. Did well to step in there. That was more than necessary. It's been intercepted, and that will come. Oh, no question, that's a foul. Been lever clear. Adria. And he has been fouled there. And a real chance to break the deadlock. He's having a go. Just off target.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Chance is coming thick and fast, it's another set piece. And the potential here for the first goal of the game. Looks to thread it through. It is a corner. They just couldn't get into an attacking area. Battles to win it back. That's not going to go down too well with his teammates. Late towards the front men. Oh, well intercepted. Really alert to the danger. He's looked long this time. It's got through.
Well, no question as to who's winning the battle in midfield at the moment. Some very impressive pressing in place here.
Cleared without complication.
Was brushed off the ball there.
Tries to get it forward quickly. And that's put paid to a promising move. Try something new. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. It's a long pass, but not the most accurate. Needed to be better than that, and he knows it. A retrieve, albeit perhaps no retreat. Delivers a cross. Hoists it forward. And he's made sure that that won't get through. Got the ball he wanted. Adrian. Well read, he sorted that out. Can he deliver? Chooses to go back. It's a great ball. Has a hit! Sides have drawn blanks, toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. What do you think we're up to after 45 minutes?
I think it's been a very impressive defensive effort. They've never been broken down and contained the opposition attack extremely well.
An intriguing half, lacking only in goals. The score, 0-0. Here we go again then.
Well, the first half didn't really produce the goals we'd have liked. Hopefully they've been safe for the second. For that to be the case though, we need to see more energy and invention early on.
Tries to dink it in. A play for a goal kick. Got it back as soon as they gave it away. Well played, he saw that coming. Keeper sends it forward. Adrian. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Well, he's not played the ball, that's a foul. It has gone through to him. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. He's in space and looking for options. Forward it goes.
Adrian.
Papadopoulos.
He's pinged one through here.
Done very well to intervene.
Gets good distance on it.
The defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again.
That's a throw.
No sign here of forwards working back.
They are staying upfield.
They are, Peter, and it gives them a chance to break, but it's also causing an extra defensive presence to prevent that.
And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. And it's played forward.
Adrian.
He's got options out wide. There are a few waiting for it. Questions were asked, and he's given the answers. And the chances keep on coming. They're awarded another corner. Gone out. Clears it out of harm's way. It's a brilliant interception. Danger averted for now. It is still anyone's game. 0-0. Needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. He spotted the run and played him through. And he's searching. He's had a goal! Pinged forward. Floated through. For a moment, you felt that. And they've been caught out here. Ball's loose, and he's after it. Right through the middle. Going through. Tries to get it forward quickly. Plays it long. And he's there to hoof it away. Oh, look who's there doing the defending.
Papadopoulos.
Well positioned to make that interception. Helps available out wide, gets into some space. And he just whacks it away. He's coming on the right now, what's on? That intervention was very necessary.
Well, decisiveness has deserted them, Peter. They need precision, and it's sadly absent.
Deftly done. Good ball over the top. And he's there to clear it.
Delivery, and all that needed was a touch. A
Look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
I just think they popped at it, got the reward. Now they need to hang on to it.
He's through the middle.
Tried that time.
And that has been cleared.
Gets it back.
Hoists it forward.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. And the through ball is intercepted.
It upfield
1-0 as we head towards the end.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Timely intervention.
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
Gets it back.
Here it comes. Breaks on here.
It's a clearance, but not much of one.
Shapes to shoot! Oh, that's a waste. He's awarded a free kick. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. And it's been taken straight back. Through to the goalkeeper. So that's it. It is all over.
Terrific contest. Really bad of tips either way. The margins were tiny. Just a goal in it. That was enough.
The final thoughts, Chip. Of course, we all love to watch the creative side of the game and goal scorers, but there's an art to good defence too, and their organisation and discipline has helped earn this win.
For tonight's match, so it just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish you all a very good evening.